People in a hall that's lit so brightly it hurts spoke of religion in the lives of contemporary people, and on the place of God people spoke in excited voices like in an airport. He left them, he opened an iron door that had written on it emergency, and they entered within great serenity, questions and answers.